இசி, பிஎல்ஐ, ஐடி, முதுகலை பட்டப்படிப்பில் எம்பிஏ, எம்சிஏ ஆகிய துறைகளில் தேர்ச்சி பெற்ற மாணவர்களுக்கு அனுமதிக்கப்பட்ட உரிய பட்டங்களை வழங்க ஆர்என்டி பொறியியல் கல்லூரியின் பட்டமளிப்பு விழா முறைப்படி ஆரம்பமாகின்றது. வரவேற்புடைய ஆக்கமும் கல்லூரியின் செயல்பாட்டு அறிக்கையினை அளிக்கவும் நமது கல்லூரி முதல்வரை அன்புடன்
அழைக்கிறேன். To the 9th graduation day of R&D Engineering College. Graduation is a very important event in a student's life, which provides a sense of accomplishment and recognition. It is a great pride and joy. We are delighted to have the Vice Chairman of University Grants Commission amidst us. Professor Devaraj, Professor in Biochemistry, Department of Zoology, University of Madras, has held many academic and administrative posts besides being awarded many awards and honors. Before taking charge as Vice Chairman, University Grants Commission, the prominent among them was the prestigious UGC.
He was a former syndicate member, so through him I know Mr. Pichandi. and principal of this college and vice principal, and I'm very, very happy. This is the only one institute probably what I visited. I think I visited many institutes where I've seen the infrastructures, I've seen the mosaic floors, I've seen the AC rooms, I've seen the e-governance, I've seen most of the facilities, but this is the only institute where we have good quality human resource. My compliments to you, sir. I think I have to make a mention about two things, two leaders. I don't want to talk politics, I do not know politics. I'm very happy, two of them. One is your chairman, and other one is Mr. Pichani, as a former IAS officer. Both of them, I think, worked with Dr. MGR. The MGR is, he was a visionary. I think he's the one who gave, I think, the right kind of education. He's the one who liberalized the self-financing colleges. That shows his mindset, that shows his vision.
It is my duty to award the degree of Computer Science Engineering, first class with distinction, University of Lebanon, we got first 1-8 semester, we got second 7-8 semester, we received the results of 55,000. Jeet Vaitra Devi, first class with distinction, University 13th rank. He got second place in the 1-8 semester. He received the cash award of 28,000. Shri Swati Bala, first class of distinction, University 15th rank, third rank in the 1-8 semester. She received the cash award of 25,500. Shri Arvind, first class of distinction, University 21st rank. He received the cash award of 10,000. M.D. Dhruva Devi, first class of distinction, University 24th rank, she receives the award of 10,000. B. Radhika, first class of distinction, University 27th rank, she receives the 10,000. S. Aishwarya, first class of distinction, University 35th rank, second place in 2017 semester, she receives the cash award of 15,000. C. D. Smriti, first class of distinction, University 35th rank, she receives a cash award of 10,000. M. Ravati, first class of distinction, University 37th rank, she receives a cash award of 10,000. D. Kulushambi, first class.
Hey, and the top was the
best. S. Sivan Mangalaya, first class.
Right.
M. Jadipriya, first class. D. Kalyan, first class.